push snakes like this.
That's a reference from Conan the Barbarian. Yeah, I really am fucking roasting now. I'm going to make a conscious effort to stop swearing and moaning so much. Wonder how that'll go. Yeah, so far to date, mileage is 1,737 miles. Cool. That's a long way, isn't it?
My bike's off and it's on 100 degree T.
Let's go.
Oh. Oh, I missed a chance to clean my visor again there.
Oh, isn't that a nice breeze when you sat sweating for ages and you get going?
Lovely, lovely.
Lee, that was a positive comment with no swear words in it for me. Yeah. I'm doing well. Has he stopped at the red light?
Yeah,
he has. Oh. Yeah, Jim, he stopped, mate. Should have fucking gone through that, surely, shouldn't he? See, back to me old self now. Swearing and moaning. Yeah, that was a bit tighter than I thought it was gonna be. What the fucking fuck? You see that? What the fuck is this red light for? Maybe it's for like twisted wheel.
Suckers.
Wake up, everybody who lives here. Wow, look at that, that's like a... Oh, fucking hell. We went with Dan and Andy, we had a road like this. fucking fuck. Oh, that really hurt, that one. I don't know what I was saying, my bollocks really hurt now. Oh, fucking Jesus Christ.
I can see a main road.
Oh, there it is! Or is that like one of them, what do they call that? When you see an oasis in the desert, it's not really
mirage.
There.
Mirage.
Yeah. Oh.
The thumbs up or the middle finger, I couldn't quite tell. Yeah, fucking bumpy this road.
This panda is a remarkably close to his exhaust pipe.
What? Who?
Steve? Yeah. I mean, I reckon that's about a centimetre away.
I want to catch some tunnels on video.
Yeah, I think if we go back up north through Portugal on the coast road,
there'll be tunnels there.
It'll be mostly tunnels.
Am I gonna... Oh, I thought I was gonna sneeze. That'd have been bad. Steve did that the other day, didn't he? He sneezed all up the inside of his visor.
Yeah. What a chump. I'm supposed to check you all this morning.
No, I didn't this morning. I keep trying to tell myself I'll do it in the next petrol station. I keep forgetting. I will do it in the next petrol station though, if I remember, which is pretty unlikely. These bits are weird, aren't they? Rather than just like turn-offs off a road, they make a massive deal out of it.
They make a big thing out of it. Yeah, you get like separate speed limits for the road that you're going down to turn off the road that you're on.
He would answer. Yeah.
Yeah, he would. I thought he was there. Oh, fucking, you're joking, aren't you?
Chumps.
I don't think indicators mean what they mean, where they come from. Oh, is that Behar up there? Should we go up there?
Yeah, we'll get something to eat there, won't we?
What do you reckon that is up there? Is that like a big fucking place where we could... Do you know what I mean?
Looks like a big supermarket in the US. I mean,
yeah, there'll be a restaurant or stroke series. Yeah, but yeah, we're getting there. There'll be a restaurant in there for sure. Although, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. You're revving it up with steam.
Put me inside an air-conditioned restaurant, though. No?